At 5, we have some new pictures of an SUV that crashed into a Publix on Jacksonville's west side. This all happened at the Roosevelt Boulevard location. We're still waiting to hear what led up to this crash. Jacksonville Fire and Rescue tells us no one was injured.